so we don't have to bump anyone? Oh, wake the hell up. Thank you. All right, Shelly K won our lottery tonight. She's gonna open the show. So Shelly, please be tuned up and ready to go. Read you, the first five people that will appear in our show tonight. You will do one song, 4 minutes or less. Knock your socks off. We are videotaping. Paul will take your name and number. If you're used in his documentary film, then he will call you and you'll do all kinds of legal stuff. Just give a great show tonight. My name is Maureen. Woo-hoo. Mike Isenberg is your sound man. Be nice to him or he'll make you sound like shit. Do our dance, Mike.
I like that dance. It was so good, this.
Real quick. All right, these are the first five people. Shelly K won our lottery. Then we're going to see Fred, Dave Clark, Dean Hill, Crystal, and Billy Von Drosik. If you would like to know when you go on, the notebook will be over on the table over there. Also, I am the LA director for the World Music Festival for Kosovo. I have flyers for that. I don't want to take up your time talking about it, but my phone number and my email is there. I need volunteers and musicians. No one will be turned away. My name's Maureen. Let's start the show. Yay.
Open those doors a little bit.
All right, we're gonna get her plugged in. I expect you guys to drink a lot of coffee and tea and applaud really loud. And we're gonna start it off with Shelly K. Let me hear it.
I'm broke, don't do. Check 1, 2. Greetings. This is a song about wanting to do it all over again. In your next life I'm a two-way, a drug dealer from Italy. Until you filthy crank, while you're giving thanks lately. You swore you'd be my general of your surgery.
Adele and Billy Kent, be ready. Are you playing anywhere, sir? Lumiere. It's French. Did I say that right? Paul Lumiere. Okay, we're gonna get some sound on your piano. Are you playing anywhere?
No.
That's sad. You're playing here right now. Okay. This is Dean Hill. Give it up, real loud.
Called the mirror. She's dancing, romancing. She's thinking, will he be there? dreaming, he's scheming, he's saying they've only begun. Her eyes are a mirror where he likes to stare. He gazes into them, sees himself there. He's lying, she's buying, she's hearing what she wants to hear. She's needing, misreading her feelings as he holds her near. Her eyes are a mirror where he likes to stare. He gazes into them and sees himself there. He'll fool her, then rule her. Control is his favorite game. He'll hurt her, desert her, convince her that she is to blame. Her eyes are a mirror where he likes to stay. He gazes into them and sees himself there. He's gloating, emoting. She's watching his shameless display. She knows him, she shows him. She stops him and she walks away. There goes his mirror, he'd better beware that his reflection, is he really there? She knows him, she shows him. She stops him and she walks away. She stops him and she walks away.
Purdy song. Crystal, get up here. Don't make me wait for you.
Very cool.
Get up here. Don't make me wait for you.
Very cool. Give it up for Crystal.
They say I lost the light. It used to shine in my eyes. The light shows darkness now, where it used to be so bright. And I don't look for the future, I don't look for anything. I feel like I've been blinded, so I can't see a thing. I don't look for love, 'cause there's no one.
sight. I think I've had enough.
People. Dos, tres. Hey, that's a really bad Spanish accent, Mike. Lucy and Mark, Billy Kent, and Wood. While Mr. Andre is setting up, I would like to invite you to next Wednesday's presentation of Extreme Gong. Sony is doing a TV show, and if you got it, we want it. Looking for talent to perform? Anything goes, from the classically trained musician to the terribly twisted. I don't know where I fit in. Do you? So. Hey, big hand for Bill. Bill is one of the producers on the Highland Sounds label. We have a record label here. Matthew, get up here. I'm talking too much. The rest of you, be tuned up and ready to go. This is.
Say a little something. I wanted to thank Rich for, I came here about 7 years ago and I was really poor and still not that really, but I can actually afford lunch once in a while, but Rich gave me food when I was poor, and I think that that's like one of the greatest gifts you can ever give somebody, because if somebody feeds you, that kind of means that they think you're okay. So thank you, Rich, and right on the CM around here. Tour from Santa Fe, New Mexico. I've got a couple of CDs, and if you'd like to come by and get some free stuff and check out the CDs, feel free. This is a song called Like That.
Close, closer to lose my mind. Like that, oh, and you say my name. like that. When you play the game like that, give a little love and then you walk away. Drive me crazy. When you make me need like that, when you make me bleed like that, you give a little love and then you walk away. Claps like that comes over my heart. Baby, I know you're near. When I see hair like that, a neck like that, there's bare like that. Oh, baby, I'm close, closer, lose my mind. Like that, you say my name like that. When you play the game like that, give a little love and then you walk away. Drive me crazy. When you make me need like that, when you make me bleed like that, you give a little love. Walk away. So this is where the solo goes in the guitar solo. Just like that, an eclipse like that comes over my heart. Baby, I know you're near. When I see hair like that, a neck like that, this bare like that, oh baby, I'm close, closer to lose my mind. I like that. When you say my name like that, when you play the game like that, give a little love, and then you walk away. Drive me crazy. When you make me need like that, when you make me bleed like that, you give a little love. You walk away, hey, hey. You give a little love, then you walk away, hey, hey. You give a little love, then you walk away, hey. You give a little love, then you walk away. Yes, like that.
To be back.
You've been away too.
When I wake up early in the morning, lift my head, I'm still yawning. When I'm in the middle of a dream, to stay in bed, float upstream. Please don't wake me, no, don't shake me. Speed until they find there's no need. Please don't spoil my day. I'm miles away, and after all, I'm only sleeping.
15th at Boulevard Music. If you'd like to get on their mailing list,
do you have flyers?
They have flyers. Look at the professionals, Lucy and Mark.
Yeah.
That was beautiful.
Okay. Are we in?
Is it gonna take a lifetime?
What?
Real quick, that song's about anger, hatred, all that stuff. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, Wood.
Need some Viagra for the mic stand there, Mike.
And you know what Wood means.
Especially when Wood is in mourning. Okay.
take a couple minutes to do some business. We're Wood. My name is John Cox. This is my partner, David Kirk. We're not playing for a little while, but the next gig we got coming up is going to be Mother's Day, Sunday, May 9th, at Smokin' Johnny's over the hill on Ventura Boulevard in Studio City. And then starting in June, we're going to be appearing along with Ronnie Cox there every third Sunday of every month. It's a neat little place if you live over there. Come down and check us out.
I give myself one more bottom end, Mike.
This is a brand new song that we've never actually played out before, but it's going to be on our upcoming CD release, because what we all want to do is get it right just one time.
You got got a CD coming out soon. Get on their mailing list. Get their flyers. They're always working. They're just working, working, working. This next lady, I've known for about 3 years. She always performed with her dog. It was so cool. Honey. She would put like this little stool up in front of where she was playing, and the dog would come up and just like sit there and jam. Happy dog. So we have a volunteer, anyone in the front who would like to do an imitation of a happy dog. It will make Trish really feel at home.
Where's your dog now?
At home. Jam into some like Nirvana or something.
Probably
okay. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Trish Monaco.
Hi, my
My name is Nova, and this is my monkey Bobo.
I rescued my monkey from Mary Kay 3 days prior to Monkey Doomsday. When I had saved him from certain dissection, I learned the best color from my complexion. I'm a summer. I'm in a fall. Now, both.
Appearing with Mr. Rod Smear tonight will be DK of the Paper Hat. Yeah. All right, I know you're just bursting with joy. I know you can't stand it. This man is my God. His name is Rod! Yeah.
Thank you.
Samaritan of the night lending a guitar, Billy. Okay, what are you guys ordering? Brandon?
Yeah.
Less beer, more coffee. Push the coffee. They're not applauding enough. After Mike will be Joya Benson, the mighty Joe Webb, Tim Bader, and Stephen Clark. This is your chance to kiss up to the sound man. I need you to be really loud, make him feel good, make him feel loved. Mike Isenberg.
I wanted to get up and do this tonight for a very special reason because, and I know I'm gonna take a lot of heat from this because there's a lot of people who disagree with me, but that's okay because I built my career on fuck you. And I've about had it. And I want everybody to pay for it. I don't know what, you know, I'm going to find out what Maureen's got going on with this Kosovo thing, but we've got nuclear submarines that are guarding the coast. And we're right at the verge of a nuclear confrontation for a bunch of stupid shit. And I'm not digging it at all. We got a draft-dodging asshole for a president. This guy is just, he's been impeached, he's gonna be disbarred from practicing law. And he's got all of our troops and all of our military over there helping the Serbs to run these people out of their own country. They just bombed about 100 of them on a train and on some tractors and trailers trying to get the hell out of the way while Clinton does his fireworks display. Fuck Bill Clinton to death. Get the fuck out of Kosovo. Leave him alone. He's helping him to run the Serbs out. And fuck this shit. If anybody disagrees with me, come talk to me. So Bill, get your goddamn sorry chicken shit ass out of the White House and let a man do the job. How about that? This to all you people who came out here tonight to play in hopes that somebody would listen to you, because usually they don't. The idea is to keep playing until they do. Build your career on, hey, fuck you.
I'm just me and that's all I am. And if you don't like what you see, give a damn, and that's all I'll ever be. If I'm a millionaire or die in poverty, kicking that same old can. People laugh at me, they don't know what I am. I'm your neighborhood guitar man. I'll be your musical whore if you just clap your hands.
Evidently, there's some other fuck you people out there.
You just sit in a bar and drink, and you laugh it up, cause you don't care about me, and you don't take time to think. It might open your eyes, you won't like what you see. Kicking that same old can, people laugh at me, they don't know. Clap your hands. laugh at me, they're not sure what I am. I'm your neighborhood guitar man, and I'll be your musical whore if you just clap your hands. I'm just me and that's all I am, and if you don't like what you see, I don't give a damn. And that's all I'll ever be if I'm a millionaire or die in poverty, kicking that same old can. If you don't stand up for what you believe, you're not a man. I'm your neighborhood guitar man, and I'll be your musical whore if you just clap your hands.
Just remember, a lot of you are half my age. I'm 45 and they'll have to kill me to stop. Keep on going till they got nothing left to choose. Everybody, and I'm not shitting a bit.
I love you, man. Mike Isenberg. Definitely. Mike Isenberg. Yes, your sound man. Damn it. Do not fuck with him. That was cool. You're my idol, man.
Oh, you're mine too.
No, you are. You are.
No,
quit it. No, really.
I love you,
man. I love you, man. Get off my stage. Go back to your table. Okay, plug her in. All right, Joya Benson is coming up. After Joya, listen up, very serious. Thank you. After Joya will be Joe Webb, Tim Bader, Stephen Clark, and the lovely and talented Catherine Shore. Woohoo. Okay, the appropriate response is woohoo. Woohoo. Thank you. Very nice. You can be trained. Are you ready, miss?
Is Mike ready? That's the question.
Mike?
Oh, yeah.
Mike's always ready. There's lots of ringing going up here, baby. All right. Now, I know you got it in you. Let that caffeine just ooze out of your body with your applause. This is Joya Benson.
Thank you so much, and thank you to our wonderful sound man. All right, are you ready?
I think he's ready.
This song is called I Know. You don't have enough.
You're going to see him a little later with Uncle Dale as well. He's playing at Bay Dodo next Thursday. He's run out of flyers because he's so popular. But Joe does have a mailing list, and if you really dig him, and I know you will, you'll sign up on his mailing list. Right? Right. All right. It's cool that you guys quieted down. I know you're saving in your excitement. But now is the time to show it. This is Joe Webb.
Right here. All right.
Your blood in with mine.
spit and lipstick caked all over me. Blood spit and lipstick caked all over me. Blood spit and lipstick caked all over me. Oh, they prayed with me. Life intensely hated me. And I know they prayed with me. That's why I never loved you nor me.
Next Thursday, don't miss it. I will hunt you down and kill you. Coming up, Tim Bader. The man of the world. After Tim will be Stephen Clark, Catherine Shore, Mark Platt, and Jason Dean. Please be ready to go, because we love you, man. Tim, you're playing nowhere except here tonight, right?
That's right.
Okay, Tim Bader.
This one's called Stand Out. Frustration is setting in with this new place. It's taking its toll on me. It's funny how the way things work, how everything moves at once. Good or bad, glad I said. Just meshes and won't. But I sincerely hope I can pick myself up once again. Moving in, I'm moving out. You growing up, I'm staying down. Like a pulse beating, the very essence of life. Got my highs and lows, and it's decision time. Cause it's among me. The cards lie out on the table. There could be a chance for success, or another life that's lost and disabled. Well, I sincerely hope I can pick myself up once again. You're moving in, I'm moving out. You're growing up, I'm staying down. Well, nobody sees that I like you and you like me, yeah. Well, maybe they'll see. See it together. See it together. Oh, oh. I am moving in, I'm moving out. You're growing up, I'm staying. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. You're moving in, I'm moving out. You're growing up, I'm staying down.
England swings like a pendulum do. Indeed. Tim Bader.
We have several things going on. We've got a CD coming out sometime probably next month. I'm also putting out a CD of Irish drinking songs sometime next month. And every Tuesday night, you can catch me out in Hermosa Beach at my own little open mic at Hermosa Steakout. You can see my wife about the mailing list and directions about that. This song, I'm going to do a song that I wrote originally for the TV show Buffy the Vampire Slayer. And hopefully we're going to try to sell it to the spinoff show called Angel for next season. It's called The Hunger.
Fall down to my knees.
Loves you too. All right, Catherine, don't make me talk. Here, so wake the hell up. Let's hear it for Catherine Shaw.
Oh.
Catherine Shore. Catherine Shore.
So next week, we're going to rock and roll here with some kind of gong thing. And I'm going to be hosting the night that night. I have no idea what it is. I guess we'll all find out together.
I'm so scared. While we're getting set up, after Mark will be Jason Dean, the really cool, really funny, I mean really funny, Mark Mabray, Giovanni, and Corinne May. Thank you for being ready, and thank you for not sucking. You guys are all really good tonight. Daisy Glaze together, and we're going to be doing a Daisy Glaze reunion on May 27th. Who knew? It's going to be very self-indulgent, and we'll like it, and hope you do too.
For some of us.
For some of us. Our next performer is playing here on April 24th with his own band. He's very cool. We love him a lot. His name is Jason Dean.
Thank you. Thanks for that rousing introduction.
You guys really suck. Let's do it again. It's really Jason Dean.
You really know how to incite a crowd.
Okay, this is a song that I wrote for a four-year-old, but don't be insulted because I'm playing it for you.
Sense.
to an ocean of friends. Ooh, because a mermaid is a mermaid.
Again. Thanks a lot. If you come next Saturday, you'll hear that big and loud with a band and lots of other more adult songs. Come talk to me if you want one of my crazy non-threatening flyers.
The wacky ones with the fur coat. It's a good picture, Jason. It's cool. Jason Dean.
Oh yeah, you haven't taken your eyes off me since I came up. Oh yeah, don't get your hopes up, little lady. I date a lot of women. I may look effeminate, but I'm an old man. I'm more than an old man. I'm part woman. I don't know what that means. Okay, so, how you doing? Okay, I date a lot of women, but don't get your hopes up. I've dated so many women, I've built up a tolerance to a mace. You want to blind me with mace? Hey, Dad, you want to pass the pepper?
That's funny. Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you've been writing again, huh? Yeah, come right out of the gate with that one, I tell you.
But I did. I went last weekend because I had friends that were in town, and I'm not going to hang at home, right? And I get sick on the ride, so I'm always looking for the more innocent rides, the wimpy rides, you know. So I'm waiting in line for something. It was called Grandpa's Nap or something like that. Grandpa's Nap Time. I don't know what it was. But the next thing I know, the line splits off, right? And the next thing I know, an iron bar, I don't know how to get in this thing, an iron bar is locking me into the screaming blood clot. And what it is, it's a teacup. Have you seen this? It's just a teacup. What could happen? I'm sitting in a, I suppose we're going to have a tea party or something. It's a teacup. What could happen? Niles? How about you want to bring my crumpet? We're going to have a tea party here. What could happen? Well, you could start spinning around at 900. Never a cop around when you need one, right? He's pulling me over at 66. I'm breaking the sound barrier. I don't even want to step out of your cup, sir. 5 seconds in this ride, what you don't want to hear is big boy next to you go, ooh. I knew I shouldn't have had that nice bacon cheeseburger. I'm going to have to leave off the bacon next time. Bye, y'all.
Out of control. The happy train is pulling out of the station. I'm fried. I'm sorry, the man is gifted. I'm fried. I have nothing to say. It would just ruin the mood. Giovanni? Okay, let's all just take an emotional enema, a little mental sorbet here. Get back into music world. Okay. Giovanni, you playing anywhere?
Anastasia's Asylum
24. In Santa Monica on the 24th.
11 o'clock.
At 11 o'clock. Why am I repeating everything you say?
I don't know. I like it, though.
Cool. We can have an act.
Luna Park next Tuesday.
Mark Mabry at Luna Park next Tuesday. All right. We're going to come see you. We're going to come see you both. All right. I know you're awake now because we all just laughed really heartily. This is Giovanni.
Thank you.
These dreams of mine keep on whispering.
Thank you.
Richard Haxton, me, Aunt, and then Uncle Dale. Are you guys having an okay time? I'm nodding. Yeah, we're tired, Mo, but we like it. Okay. Cool. Order coffee.
Yeah, just when we're dragging along, the guy with the dobro shows up.
That's your job. Bruce, it's all on your shoulders to wake us up, man.
I'm the sound man's nightmare. I used to do this job, so I know how to make him miserable.
God bless you. It's Bruce Grossman.
Yeah.
Give it up.
Let's hear it for me. All right. I had a request to do it for this song today. I haven't done this song in a while. And I used to dedicate it. A year ago, I was dedicating it to Bill Clinton, but that's really old at this point. I'm going to dedicate it this year to George Michael. Yeah. You know, this song is unashamedly male, and there's something very unashamedly male about a guy who, does a public display of affection with himself. And That's funny. A friend of mine and I once had to pick up a guy out of jail once. He got himself arrested for beating off in a parking garage in Santa Monica. And we went to bail him out. We're kind of thinking, you know, straight guys don't get arrested for these kinds of things. I don't know. So, on that note, I'd like to apologize to any delicate sensibilities that I might offend with this next song. And are you ready, boys?
Okay, Bruce. Yay. All right, this next gentleman has a CD. He has a mailing list. He gives really funny email. Your emails are the best, man. I love your emails. They're just great. You're playing anywhere? Playing here May 1st, Saturday night. It's gonna be a great night. So, let's hear it for Richard Haxton.
Check. I grew up in the swamp, and as we all know, the swamp is evil.
So this song is about how it's possible with a good heart and drinking the right fluids, you can overcome the evil of the swamp. Said Bill get a job, Bill looked up, stressed himself, said, wait a minute, Bob ain't lazy. Just taking it slow, you're taking it the way you want to, Bobby-o, but you can't take it when you go. Now Judge Robert got a little upset, Bill singing in his courtroom and all, but that night he got home, he got a little inspired. He started thinking, he got his old bass out of the closet, he started to mess around just a little bit. So the boss and the judge, they got together on the weekends every now and then. They started playing a little bit of music. One day they're playing along, there's a knock on the door, and it's Otis. He's got his guitar. He says, can I play with you guys? He said, yeah, man, if you think you can keep up. Here comes Otis. Making any money, but you know what that's all about.
give Bill the last words since he got sober now. You know, people gonna be whatever they are. You call them derelict, ditch digger, D-A-R. They may be crazy, may not know which way to go. They'll take it like you want it, but you can't take it when you go. No, take it like you want it, but you can't take it when you go. But a lot of people show so you can't take it when you go home.
Thanks.
Thanks a lot.
May 1st, not to be missed.